Plegham School, where the children now know everything.
The teacher is finishing up her very last lesson, as the children now don't need to learn anything else.
Let's go inside and have a peek.
That's it. We have finished our last lesson. Now you know everything you need to know. Any questions?
Why don't fish have eyebrows?
Why is the sky blue?
Why can't I see my eyes?
Is the moon made out of the teeth?
Who makes the wind?
Does a crocodile have toothaches?
Is Willy Wonka real?
Why do I have two eyes if I can only see one thing?
There's only one way to answer these questions. Science.
Science? What has science done for me?
Everything. Science helps us figure out the world around us. Let's take a look at some scientists and how they've helped us today.
Alexander Graham Bell was born in Scotland in 1847.
He was curious about the world around him. He invented the telephone, which today can help us communicate.
Mary Curie was born in Poland in 1867. She was curious about the world around her. It is because of her work in radiology that doctors today can help cure people who are sick.
Galileo was born in Italy.
He was curious about the world.
Galileo got a new telescope. It was better than all other telescopes. He used his new telescope to look at the stars and planets. You can look at the stars today.
Now, we know that being curious makes a good scientist. Never be afraid to be curious and ask questions. Now, what do we know about scientists?
I am a scientist.
I am a scientist.
I am a scientist.
I am a scientist.